assist. He got ugly early. Look at Kip Miller with the punch right to the face, and that's right. He used the face shield to break the nose and cut Greg Andrusak. Miller got the game misconduct thrown out, and while Andrusak was getting stitched up, the two had the confrontation underneath the stands. No more punches thrown. Vipers lost the game to the Indianapolis Ice 3.